Hello and welcome to the next episode of Leech Plays Minecraft, and this is episode 3. If you didn't watch episode 1 and 2 and you want to know how I build this stuff right here, right now, that you can see, just have a look and yeah, watch those episodes. So, let's get started, and as you can see, my brother's on the server right now, or kind of server. It's not really a server, but it's a server. That's confusing, I'm sorry. Some of you wished that we are going to play together on a server, and yeah, we are doing this right now. And what's the goals for this episode? Let's get that done. So I want to build a cellar or color. I don't know. I won't Google it right now. I'm sorry. And a storage area in that area. And I want to build a balcony and maybe a book and feather and book. I don't know. To write down the goals for every episode in front of the before I'm going to record the episode, or kind of like that, or in the beginning of the episode. Yeah, just got one carrot left. That's not good, but doesn't matter. And what do I also want to do? Maybe an enchantment keller. I don't know. Maybe we'll get that. Of course I know it, but you don't. Yeah. So maybe you saw that I uploaded a video on last Friday, so today is Thursday when I'm going to upload this video, I hope. And last Friday I uploaded a short video trying to explain why there's no episode last Friday, because you are going to see that in the ongoing episode today. And yeah, so this is recorded before this episode for Friday, but stuff of that is recorded after it, and stuff this voice is recorded for, this clip is recorded on Thursday. It's kind of confusing, I'm sorry, but yeah. I'm very, very sorry for that confusing things, but yeah, I hope it's okay for you. And now we are going to build this cellar. It's not really a dungeon, but it's not a dungeon. It's a cellar. I really don't know if you call it cellar. Maybe not. If not, I'm sorry. If so, I'm glad that I just guessed this word right. And yeah, I'm going to mine that out and yeah, build the balcony, because this balcony wasn't planned. It was just like, oh, I could build a balcony, and oh yeah, it's a great idea, and I just built a balcony. And maybe you can hear it, maybe not, because you don't know the other episodes, but if you know the episode 1 and 2, you can tell that there are some sounds right now, and you can hear my steps, and when I craft, no. Not when I'm crafting, because there's no sound, but you can hear if I'm, or when I'm destroying blocks and placing them, so I hope so, at least. That's quite a big step for more quality, so you feel it's more immersive, I think it's called. And yeah, I got a book right now, and I don't have any stone or stuff to build the cellar. But first, before I gather some stones or stuff like that, I'm going to get my, yeah, what's the ink sack from a squid. But there are no squids, so I have to find them, I guess. But what am I doing right now? Oh, no? Yeah, I don't have any. So I have some feathers. Yeah. And I got the leather from my from my brother. So if you are wondering why I got some leather, and yeah, shut up please, my cell phone is on vibration and I get some messages because I'm sick and yeah, I'm at home. Normally I have school, but I'm sick. So maybe you can tell that by my voice, by hearing my voice, but I'm not sure. So right now you know that I'm sick because I said that. Yeah, I think after I recorded this and rendered this, I'm going to sleep a few hours. Because, yeah, it doesn't feel great, but I want to get this video up, because it's like this, it's like a Zugzwang. How, yeah, that's a word, you know, I think. Maybe, I hope so. I don't know. I just heard that in some English videos, so I'm not sure if you really know what Zugzwang is, but it's a German word, and it's quite, quite what's explaining my situation right now, because I know, yeah, it's not like a really Zugzwang, but yeah, my brother just wrote he has found some melons, and yeah, I did so too, so yeah, just get those melons, but I want to explain that further on, and yeah, it's quite funny. So geil, if you want to know what's geil mean, it's geil, it's like cool or sort of cool. Yeah, I could explain the history of geil, but I could also do that in the comments if you want, so I don't annoy you with so many German words right now. it's funny because all my gameplay is in German, the chat is in German, everything is in German except for my voice right now. If you like that, I could, you could watch the German episode too, if you can speak German, or if you can't speak German and don't want to understand anything and hear what I'm originally talking, you can do so, but I guess you won't understand very much. Maybe you won't understand many, except for Brot, but I won't say that, I guess, in this episode. Maybe. Ah, so look at this beautiful gray grass. It's so beautiful. The most beautiful grass in this area. No, not really. I guess this gray-green grass is so... But I like the jungle for its green grass, for this bright, strong green grass. And there's the squid we need for this book and feather. And yeah, they're so buggy. So the squid died about a second ago. And it just swimming in the water and just things like, no, I don't need that. So, I think I have everything, a book, a buch, a feather, eine Feder, and an ink sack or some ink, ein Tintensack, haha. And now I have book and feather, or a buch und Feder, so, very creative. Well done, Mojang, well done. But I wouldn't know another word for it. So, yeah, I'm going to return to my base right now, because why not? I don't have everything for this thing, for the book and feather, and I can write down my goals right now. So, the book is there, I don't know if I just explained that. The book is there, so I can... Oh, I got it now. Oh, I'm so stupid. I'm so stupid. I explain that in a few moments. So yeah, the book and feathers to write down the goals in front and before any episode starts. So page 1 of 1. So episode 3, double point, or I don't know. A book and feather. Yeah, I get it done right now. So which sign stem? Yeah, please get that done. Right. So yeah. I just recorded the sound for this episode once before, until now about, and there's I'm using the film and TV for that from the normal media player from Windows 10, and there's this number on the left side which says how much time passed away during this episode or this video or anything you watch. And yeah, on the right side I thought it was the time that from the whole video, but it's just the time that's left. And I didn't recognize that. And there's my brother with the skin I created once. And I just build a map and yeah, just get to sleep. I need some sleep. And my brother needs ads too. So yeah, I just wanted to create a map for hanging it on the item frame, so I can have this pretty map for just showing things off or showing things. And I want to make this map bigger or smaller. Don't know. It depends on how you are seeing it. And I need sugarcane for that. But I don't have any sugarcane. That's bad. That's really, really bad. So there's some brood. And I guess I'll have to wait until it's grown. So I'm just asking my brother for his plan. And yeah, he just built a small base next to mine. And he just said that he wants to build an bucket to get some water, I guess, to build his own farm. And he don't want any of my food, so okay. Just some lags, that's from the recording. I'm sorry for that. And yeah, he's going to build on the right, on this plateau, I don't know. It's kind of French word. And yeah, on the left side, on the where those dry seeds things are. It's so confusing to just say that all together. And I'm finished with this balcony, sort of, and just placing the torches right now. And this is the part where my recording crashed further on. So maybe oh no, there isn't any sound for you right now, so I'm sorry for that. I'm really sorry, because yeah, and it's yeah, maybe you know that, but I recorded all of this footage for this video footage about I don't know, 1.5 week or so. And normally it take 1 week. But my computer crashed, so normally I wouldn't have this video file, but I had the chance to repair it because I'm good. No, I'm not really good, but I found out what the issue was. I had to read some stuff, and yeah. Never let your files become corrupted. Or never let your computer crash during a recording session. That's a very bad idea. I can say that right now. Yeah, what I'm doing right now is showing you off my building things. And there's this problem with the ceiling. I can't build a normal ceiling because... or roof? No, it's the ceiling, I guess. Because the ceiling is the floor of this thing here right now. So I have to work around that, because I don't want to build or to lower everything or higher my house, because that's quite bad. It's a quite bad idea. So it's going to be very interesting how it's turning out. Because yeah, it's ending there, and yeah, it's ending right there. This can turn out very bad. So I know the solution for that, you don't, so I could tell you, but I won't, because that would be very boring for you and for me, so I just decided I don't do that right now. Just to be a little mean to you, hey, that's good. And yeah, I'm going to use this stone bricks, I guess they're called. It's Steinziegel in German. I just have 8 right now, so I have a look if it's looking good or not from beneath. And I'm not sure right now, while I'm recording this audio, if I really like it or not, but I think it's the best solution I can do right now. And yeah, I don't want some wood floor on top, but yeah. It's so strange, this house is... The house itself is quite... Yeah, it's okay. But the rest is like... I don't know. Maybe you have some suggestions, write them down in the comment section, but not right now, just at the end of the video, because, yeah, just don't do that, please. So, what am I doing right now? I don't know. Oh yeah, putting this stone right there. Oh. So, I'm very tired because I'm sick, and I don't want to sleep right now because I want to get this episode done. So right now it's crash. So yeah, and what's that? What's that? Wait a minute, I have to sleep to see that in the morning. And that is the part where I just got this delay off for a half a week. So it's Wednesday, I think, when I recorded that, or Saturday? No, Thursday. Wednesday or Thursday, and yeah, look at that. What's that? Why? What? Why? And how? And yeah, it's crashed and stuff. And oh, it swapped out. It really swapped out. Why? I really don't know why it happened, and mechanic is the reason why that happened. I guess I'm not quite sure, but I guess it's because there's this, yeah, how can I say that, while this chunk is loading or updating, maybe when the the PC is crashing or Minecraft crashes completely, so it won't save anything while this is loading or updating, I guess then that's why the chunk is regenerating or stuff, because I found out the chunk is the right chunk for for the numbers. Yeah, it just seems like it regenerated this. I'm not quite sure, because in this episode on last Friday where I explained all this, I recognized that I can't swap this. I can't swap the chunks with each other because it won't fit. I think there are 9 chunks swapped out. Yeah. So yeah, it seems like that one over there is just turned around, because yeah, why not? Why? It's quite an interesting shape, I think, but yeah, leave a suggestion what I should do with this. You could write it over the on the top right. There's an eye popping up right now. I hope so. I have to write that down in my magic book. I have a magic book. Damn. It's like 18 minutes. Perfect. And yeah, 10 seconds. So yeah. So you can vote what I should do with it. So should I destroy them, or should I use them as a part of the landscape and building a tower or a farm and stuff like that into or around it? So the options are utilize them or just destroy this and do stuff with that. So over there you can see my brother's base, and I'm just searching for stuff like right now. So my brother just gathered some saplings from every kind of tree, I guess. So maybe this dark oak book can be quite interesting, but I don't think he has an, I don't know, a fichte, I don't know the word. But he is a sapling of every tree, so maybe I can borrow one or two or three or everything. Maybe not. I'll have to see. Oh, that's so I don't know, anstrengend. I'm so confused right now because my brain is just like this crap. It's like having nothing in your brain and everything and nothing at the same time, because you have so many ideas you want to say, and there's no thing you can say because you don't know the words. Yeah. I'm so sorry. I'm very tired. I have to sleep. I have to sleep, but I don't want. And there's a... I've cut down tree, and there's another chunk loading array or chunk swap. I really don't know what it is. And there's another swap or regeneration with a false seed. I really don't know. Maybe I had a look, and I hope that some of these chunks are slime chunks, so I could build a slime farm in there. But of course not. Why? So yeah, none of these swapped chunks is a slime chunk, so I couldn't easily build a slime farm. So I have to work around. Maybe also there are some slime chunks nearby, but yeah, none of these is a slime chunk. I'm get so confused. My tongue is getting tired, and all of this is getting tired because I'm talking for about 10 minutes right now. All the time, because it was only 20 minutes right now in this episode. But before I recorded this one episode, dude, get this stuff finished. So yeah, reloading the chunks doesn't help. talking for about 30 minutes at a time. Try that. Just try that and see that it's quite impossible. So if you do this once, you can see that. Tongue, please wake up. My tongue is feeling like nothing right now. Just if I'm talking with my tongue between my teeth, I think. Oh yeah, and you can see the crashing of my PC. Just reset all of my achievements. So I guess I have to do everything again. No, not really, but I have to build everything again. And this is the I am doing this screenshot right now. And I just built. So please turn around. Turn around, please. So, the weekend is over where I wasn't there, so I couldn't record anything. And I'm just telling you that some of you give me that advice or hint that I could build a tower in the German channel, or on the German channel and the English channel. So, yeah, all of you thinking the same things, it seems like. I'm not quite sure, but yeah. So everything grown because I let this open for my brother to play at, and yeah, I'm not quite sure about this thing, but I'm quite sure about the other things, but you can decide what I'm going to do with it. And yeah, what am I doing right now? Oh yeah, just showing these things again. So the half of this episode is going to show you this errors, or this bugs. It's hilarious. Oh yeah, and it's cut off my birchwood trees, because, yeah, why not? I don't need any birchwood. No, I don't need it. And I don't want to look any further, I just... that's better. Thank you. So, yeah, right now you should have any sound again, so in-game sound, not my German voice. Just my English voice. Yeah, that's great. And I didn't lose any hunger, so I just reset it to normal. I hope that it's working right now. And there's a squid spawned. Why doesn't it spawn before? I really don't know. And another squid. So yeah, as you can see, yeah, I built that before. I can explain that. This clay, hardened clay on the right side. So that's where my storage area is going to be. It is just a small storage area because I don't have that many resources yet, and if I have many resources, I will have another base, I think, or a small town or so. I just don't know what I'm going to do in the next episodes. Maybe you can leave that in the comment section, please. because, yeah, I have this small house, and what am I doing right now? Okay, that's strange. Maybe I'm telling something. Maybe not. Yeah, I was just saying something. So I don't know if I should build kind of city with different houses with different functions, or if I should just build it like in Hermitcraft, server, you know that it. But I don't really want to copy the Hermitcraft server, but yeah, stuff. You know. I want to have fun, and I want you to have fun too. And yeah, it's kind of strange how I'm going to do the next episodes. And yeah, I'm really sorry. If you won't right now, then I'm sorry, but that means that you're a good boy. And I don't have anything written down for the next episode right now, but I have an idea. So you can be gespannt. Oh no, that's... I'm too tired. So half of this episode is going to be, yeah, I'm tired. And the other half is going to be, hey, this is the bug. Yay. That's going to be very great. Not really, but it's have to work. It's have to work. So what am I doing right now? I don't know. Oh yeah, counting out how many chests I need. So these I need 1, 2, 3 times. I just think it's going to be 30 chests. Yeah. So 13 double chests. So 13 normal chests and 13 trap chests or redstone chests. I think they are called trap chests. And so I can place them down next to each other. That's annoying. So yeah, just get rid of that. Just building the ceiling right now, because I figured out, yeah, I'm going to go with this style. Yeah. And you can see that in the next clip, I think. I have this, don't know, the stone slabs. Oh, my stomach is grumbling, I think. I'm going to go with this bright stone slabs for the things around. And right now I need some stone, so just get this stone. Just search for some stone. So 9 stone. I really just have 9 stone. I think that's a quite low number. So yeah, I'm going to get some stone right now, and I'm with my iron pickaxe, and I'm back with some stone. You can see on the left hand side that I just built the entire walls and the floor for this storage area. And as you can see, I just have this normal chest because they're expensive as hell. And I got some wood and around this, and I know it's quite flat. I have an idea for it, but you can write down your ideas right now. And this dark oak wood fence posts for getting some depth, and you can see the stone slabs around for have some contrast in it. And I just built them all around. I guess it's looking quite good. Maybe I have another thing also, so it doesn't look like, yeah, this is the house and boom, that's everything. So just get this flower in this flower plots to have a nice look for the flowers. And I'm sorry, I'm hungry. I have to eat and then sleep. Yeah. I don't know what to say about this pillar. Yeah, it's horrible. So get rid of it and place down some oak wood. And does that looks great? I don't think so, because it's flat as hell. It's everything flat as hell right now. I have to change that in the next episode, I'm certain. I'm quite sure. Yeah, but I really like this idea with the fence post, because that's looking quite cool, I think. So yeah, I have to fix this with the doors and the floor. And yeah, I have an idea for it. Not really. I don't have any idea. I'm really, really sorry for that. okay. Just have 1 stone and some stone bricks. And so much clay, hardened clay. So I guess I have to go and get some stuff. Some how do you call it? Some stone. Yeah, some cobblestone and burn it so I can get some stone and get some things for everything. Haha. So why don't I do that right now? Because I'm silly. Yeah. Just destroy that only way up. Just do that. So I don't know if you can hear that, but it's horrible. So I have this design, and I think it looks quite good, but it's not in my real world. It's in this my creative world. I think it's going, it's working quite good with the stuff and the colors. Maybe not, maybe. So I just built the other one with this 5x5, and then I recognized it have to be a 6x6 pattern. And yeah, here you can see some redstone stuff. Yeah, this obsidian tower is an item elevator I built, and that was completely mine idea. Yeah, it's true. So here I have some storage systems and some doors. So yeah, that's a storage system right there. If you can, if you want to see that stuff in an extra video where I can explain that stuff, I can do that. On the right hand side, you saw this blue and green thing. It's yeah, this doesn't work. The blue thing is an adding machine, and this is a flush with the wall door. It doesn't work right quite good right now, but I fixed that. This is the normal 1x2. This is a 2x2. Yeah, storage systems and stuff like that, because I like computers and I love to do things with it because I can. So yeah, there's a furnace system, a cooked chicken farm with isn't working quite good because they are floating up and then dying, and these items are burning down. This is a rapid fire station I built, but with this with some things in it, you know, I guess. What else do I have right here? So yeah, I just destroying this thing because I can. Yeah. I just destroyed it because I can. Yay. That's great. What else can I say to this world? I don't think so. So yeah, on the left side, it's a mathematician thing. If you know that, write it down and leave a like. If not, then don't do that. So yeah, kill E, so yeah, I don't need that. On the right hand side, it's an storage system for some bits. So yeah, all the storage systems you can see right here aren't for items, it's like for binary code. And it's with this batch powered thing, you can read out this stuff and use it. And yeah, the original design isn't mine, but I advanced it so you could build it in vanilla Minecraft without any command blocks and stuff like that. So I think it's quite cool, and it's a quite fast thing. So yeah, so just jump back to my normal world and get things started to build this floor. So yeah, it's yeah, laggy. It's laggy right now, but I see you when I just build all of this stone things. Gather items and do that. So I just changed the entrance, and I think with this floor in it, it looks 10 times better. I think so, because I really like this floor, but I'm not quite sure if I should replace this these blocks with the chiseled stone blocks. Because that kind of looks breaks up this long line of just stone, but I have a feeling like it could look a bit messy, and yeah, I don't know. And as you can tell, this is a even number, and on top it's an odd, or other way around. Yeah, I think it's even and odd, and so it looks like, don't know, don't want that. So I guess I have to build a staircase right here, so it doesn't look like it's bad. Yeah, what else? So I guess that's everything for this episode. I have a look. So yeah, it's just around 2 minutes left, so I write down all of the things I did right now. So balcony, yeah, get it done, and the storage area, or the Yeah, the. Oh, I just forgot the word. I'm sorry. The, cellar, I don't think. So in German, it's Keller. I got that done. And yeah, if you like this episode and yeah, I want to see more of my videos, then just leave a like if you don't like it. So then don't leave a like. If you want to, so if you have a dog, oh yeah, I built some smoke. if you have a cat or a dog, share this with your cat or your dog. If you don't have a cat or a dog, just share this video with your friends and or your family members or sort of that, kind of that. And yeah, if you want to, just subscribe to my channel to support me. And if you don't want, then yeah, don't subscribe. And have a look at my old videos. And yeah, what else could I say? Yeah, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Leave a like, leave some comments with these things I just told you. And maybe I'm going to do a mining session or stuff like that to get some stone and get some things and get some inspiration so you could write what I should do next in this episode. But that's everything for today. I hope you enjoyed it and we can see each or I you can hear me. And the next episode is going to be out next Friday. I hope so. So, if you enjoyed, watch the old videos and till the next episode. Bye.